despite my most careful searches and investigations. I have never since been able to find the Rue d'Orsay. But I'm not wholly sorry, either for this or for the loss in undreamable abyss of the closely written sheets which alone could have explained the music of Erich Zann.
But you said no one else was here.
No one knows old Erich Zann, and no one would want to.
Are you having nightmares again?